Welcome back. Gambling site DraftKings took heat on social media yesterday for a promotion linking the 9/11 terror attacks to online betting, a featured parlay that briefly appeared on the site, inviting users to never forget by betting that all three New York teams playing yesterday, the Jets, Yankees, and Mets, would win their games. The promotion was quickly taken down, and DraftKings has since apologized.